La Coudou Massive, Mission Boys, Volan, Volan.
Alright, so here's what's happening.
We're here today, we'll be going down Labrie. We have some hampers to give out. And just to help out the community, just some community service. So let's ride.
So we just got down to Viewport. We're into Labrie after. If you realize, we're just next to the airport, the Urinoir Airport, down in Viewport. So like I said, we're heading down to Labrie to do some community service. So let's ride.
The party just start. They got my shirt and my hat. Well, if you feel like slow, Mission Boys we not go like so we the love.
We just made it to Labrie. And this is the Labrie Square.
Can't see rock like a pro. Well, if you feel like drink too much rum, I do shit if myself, I just start drinking. Oh, I just start drinking.
So yeah, like I said, we're in Labrie right now. We are scraping the walls. I don't know the correct terms for all of this, but we're scraping the walls to put on primer and paint over. So this is the Labrie Square. Alright, so we just gave the first hamper. We have two more to give, and we're on the road. Alright, so we're back at the square. From here, we're going to Castries. To Castries, we're going to Vogue. Bungie is going to be at Vogue tonight, so you know I'm going to have to be at Vogue tonight. After that, we're going to Zen Nightclub for the Awakening. Royalty will be there.
That's actually really nice, you know.
I know.
Everybody is a photographer.
In the vlog. Always eating a bone.
This is very nice.
That's C0. Melissa? Yeah. What's the name of this place?
I don't know.
What's the name of this bar? Olympic Sports Bar. Alright. So we're going to Vogue right now, straight from Vogue we're going to Zen, but we're going to Vogue first because Bungie is going to be at Vogue tonight, and you know Bungie is a great soca artist. After that we're going to Zen. Zen has the Awakening, that is a Halloween party tonight where I don't know if you all know, but Royal G is going to be there and your boy going to try to take a grind. Now I have my Halloween costume ready. It's kind of simple, but I think y'all would like it. So far, we good. Tonight we on point, so let's roll.
shirt and my hat. Well, if you feel I slow, mission boys we not go like so. So we the left, the party just start. They cut my shirt and my hat, so we the left. If you feel like snow, I just drink 10 syrup like a pro. Well, if you feel like drink too much rum, I do shit if myself, I just start drinking. Ooh, I just start drinking. If you feel that I falling down and I drink it rum, well, I just start drinking. I tell you, I just start drinking rum, so we the left.
Alright, so I'm back from the club. I'm home. I'm tired. I'm going to bed. I need to freshen up and go to bed. Anyway, I don't think I showed you what I was or who I was for Halloween. I was Kodak Black. Anyway, if you enjoyed the vlog, please like, share, comment, subscribe. I need some sleep, guys, so I'm out.